OMG, you guys, I can't wait to give Grandma her birthday gift.
Yeah, speaking of that, what did you get her?
Oh my gosh, y'all didn't give Grandma a birthday gift?
Y'all know y'all wrong for that.
It's okay. We can just sing her a song. She'll enjoy that.
Okay. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Surprise. Girl, I bet you thought I had winning for God. It's a special day tonight. Your gift will be something you will remember for the rest of your days. Yeah.
So get ready, I'ma take you out
and show you some love.
Show you what a party is all about.
Once we hit the club,
it's your birthday.
So let's party and have some fun, yeah.
It's your birthday.
We'll dance till the morning comes, yeah.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, caller, Miss Austin. Hope you have many more. Love you.
I would like to wish my oldest nephew a happy, happy 45th birthday. May God bless you with many, many more blessed birthdays. Love you, Umber.
I would like to wish Carl a happy birthday and also Miss Margaret a happy birthday. May the Lord bless you both with many more. See ya.
Birthday. I like to say happy birthday to my road dog and may he have many more. Thank you.
Happy birthday, Carl Tate. Happy birthday, Carl.
Happy birthday, Carl. Happy birthday, Carl, from your uncle Lee Tate.
Happy birthday, Carl. Enjoy it.
Right. Well, Mother, I wanted to wish you a happy birthday. I want to say that I look forward to these events every year, and I just enjoy watching you get younger and younger.
Thank you so much, darling.
Happy birthday, Miss Margaret from Ann. Love you. What a day to have a birthday party on Good Friday. I'd just like to take this time out to say happy birthday to my sister Margaret. She's a beautiful young lady. Never getting a day older, and I am blessed to have her in my life as my sister.
Happy birthday to you, Margaret.
Thank you, I always will love you forever.
Thank you, Ruth.
Bye.
I just want to say happy birthday to my older sister, Margaret. She's on her 63rd birthday. Look, she may be about 40 years old. So, Ben, once again, happy birthday, Margaret. Love you so much.
Hi, my name is Angela Bateman. I'd like to wish Margaret a happy 63rd birthday. This woman looks wonderful. Can't believe she's 63!
Happy birthday to my wonderful Aunt Margaret. May you enjoy this wonderful day and have many blessings.
Margaret, may you have many more birthdays and let this be more happy. And everyone be more happy.
How many ladies out there know they still got bodies? Make some noise sometimes.
Happy birthday. Best wishes to you. And many, many more. Hello, Mother and Carl. Wishing you a very happy birthday. This is a blast. People everywhere. No room to walk. No room to talk. We thank you for this opportunity. I hope you all are enjoying yourselves to the fullest. I hope you like the decor exclusively by me. We love you. Enjoy your evening. Happy birthday, Carl and Margaret. I love you very much. And I wish you the best. And I hope that you have many more birthdays. Happy birthday, Carl and Margaret. Thank you so much for inviting us. We have a great time every time we're here. May you have many, many more. Thank you from Sylvester and Tasha Tate. We love you.
Happy birthday to Carl. Happy birthday to Miss Margaret. We're having such a great time. Oh, my God, the decoration is so off the chain. That's all I got to say.
birthday and many more.
Happy birthday. Have a wonderful and blessed year.
I would like to say happy birthday to Carl Tate and Miss Margaret. Wish you all the best birthday ever. And we partying tonight.
Oh, shy. Well, I'm not shy. Happy birthday to you, Carl. Happy birthday to you. And happy birthday, Miss Margaret. Oh, now she wanna sing.
Happy birthday.
Okay, now we can sing. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
I hope God bless you many more birthdays and he keeps you looking young. Love you, Grandma.
Hey, Grandma. This is your first
Hey Grandma, this is Deshard. I want to say happy birthday and that I love you with all my heart. And you've been there for me since I was a baby. And I've always had the best memories in your house and nothing but fun whenever we come over for the summer. And I just wanted to say thank you and I love you and I hope you have many more birthdays and I hope you're around for like ever.
Hey Grandma, this is Carmen. I love you so much. Happy birthday. This is wonderful. I've had so many memories. You're a strong woman.
Hey Grandma, this is your second grandson and I wish you many, many more for happy birthday. I love you.
Hello Grandma, this is Kendall. I am happy that you were having your birthday this year and because you've always been there on my birthday and I'm also happy that you're gonna have many more in your lifetime.
Hey Grandma, I wish you a happy birthday and many more. You're always there for everybody and you're a great person. I love you.
Happy birthday, Grandma! We love you!
Thank everyone for coming out, helping me celebrate my birthday. It's a joy, it's a blessing to be here. First giving honor to God, who's the head of my life. I wouldn't be here, wouldn't be for him. I'd like to thank my mother, my brother, my sister, my daughter, all of my friends. I'd like to make a special shout out to Carla and Michelle and Vanessa. Those girls are really everything that you see here, all the cakes, all the food, I owe it all to them. Thank you so much, and I appreciate all of you. Thank you. Thanks again. May God bless you.